talking today to Ayo Alli, who is one of Nigeria's digital entrepreneurs. Ayo, you've just taken on the selling of a social networking site out of Latvia called Eskimi. Tell me what Eskimi is and how many members it's attracted in a very short time.
Eskimi is a mobile-only social network, mobile internet-only social network, which is interesting simply because it can work on non-smartphones as well as smartphones. So when I say non-smartphones, I mean internet-enabled non-smartphones. And also it offers more like for businesses, for advertisers, for potential brands who want to get involved, offers more of a location-based, it's more location-based, it offers richer sort of data.
You know where people are and you know who they are.
Basically, yeah.
Yeah. So how many subscribers are there in Nigeria?
Well, there are 2.5 million in Nigeria right now, and it's grown from 1 million in 6 months. So it's grown 1.5 million in the last 6 months.
And there's 1 million subscribers outside of Nigeria in Africa.
Indeed.
And what are the big countries outside of Nigeria?
Kenya, Ghana, South Africa, Tanzania.
Okay, so in a sense, yeah, how does the site work? There's a virtual currency, isn't there, that you can use?
Well, there is a virtual currency that you can use. I mean, it really works very simply like, I'd say, its biggest sort of killer app is essentially flirting.
Yes.
You know, dating, flirting, that sort of thing. But I guess
it allows you to do all the things that other social networking, another well-known social networking site
indeed,
does.
Another well-known social networking site that's about to have an IPO, huge IPO. It allows you to do all of that, but it allows you to do that on the go.
Yeah.
It allows you to do that without necessarily having to log in all the time. So you can do it by SMS as well. And it's a much more, I guess the word, sticky experience because it's made particularly for your phones. So, you know, the mobile internet site is not an afterthought. The mobile internet site is the...
Is the thing itself.
Is the thing itself.
Yeah.
It's not an application. It's not application-based either. So in that way, it's a much richer, much more sticky experience that, you know... And also, it allows users users who are friends to interact in a much more intuitive way than other well-known social media sites. Mm.
But also to do that from low-end phones as well.
Well, that's its killer application. Really. That's really what is, I would suggest, what's driven most of its growth in the last few months.
So who would you be selling this idea to?
Well, we're selling this idea to really to anyone who is interested in interacting with young people in Africa. I mean the demographics of the site, and you know, by its nature, it's very, very easy to pick up demographic information.
So what kind of advertisers are you looking for?
Well, like I said, to anyone who's interested in selling to young people in Africa or getting their message across or familiarizing their product to young people in Africa, the demographics of the users of the site are very interesting in that there is a real bulge that represents, you know, the dominant population, youth population in Africa. Also, like I said, it's also anyone who's interested in interacting with them, any brands, products, or you know.
So looking to build a relationship really.
Absolutely.
With their users.
It is more about building a relationship and communicating with them than talking to them. So it allows a much richer experience for your product, your brand. And then the other thing that we offer is what is what we call brand integration, which I'm, you know, Vitus has spoken to you about. which allows products, allows companies to integrate their products into Eskimi to for it to be a sort of much more natural interaction. One of the things that's very exciting about Eskimi is that the level of data that we are able to collect about our users' habits is actually quite staggering. It's much richer than Facebook. It's much richer than.
So it allows you to be able to offer advertisers very targeted.
Absolutely.
You know, targeted you can say, you know, I want 100,000 university educated women, etc., etc., etc.
100,000 university educated women in the major cities in Nigeria, for instance.
Yeah.
100,000 university educated women who are under 30 in the major cities.
Yeah.
You know, or in Lagos, or in Abuja, or in, you know, so that is not really something that other social networks can do.